Hello and welcome back to my amazing assassin clan for another episode of Fallout 4. Yeah, I know the last couple episodes weren't like greatest or anything, but we are now, I think, fully armed, at least as I'm gonna get. It's loading in now. Look at that. Oh, come on. Let us move. Do not adjust your YouTube. Momentary loading issues. You know, I bet if I got... I wonder if I got the unofficial patch would help. I can't do anything right now. I guess I went wrong. I know. It's very windy outside today. Like, very windy. Very cold and windy night. But, you know. It's Australia. So, that's kind of just the norm. And I'd just like to take this time to welcome any new subscribers that I may or may not have. Welcome to the channel. I don't know if I introduced myself yet or not. I'm the Dark Assassin. Of the DAW Gaming channel. I know it says Jason Voorhees up there. But, you know. Someone would like to take Dark Assassin, and I don't think Dark Assassin DAW Gaming will actually fit as a gamer tag. And I already changed it to Jason Voorhees, so I'm not paying to. Not yet, I'm not paying to change it. That's a ridiculous price. Alright, sorry. I don't know if we can start exactly where we left off. We are starting a new year by featuring some great community mods. This includes some fantastic new enemies, powerful rifle, new player homes, and a hefty Institute adventure. We hope you enjoy them as much as we do. Well, I don't know. I'm kind of enjoying all my mods that I have currently on. And if you guys are too, leave a like and a comment. If you think that there's a mod that I don't have that I might like, then put it down in the comments below. You know, I mean, obviously if it's not like 300 megabytes, because I can't really fit that, unless you guys can help me decide if I should get rid of the Project Helljumper mod or the Spartan Armor mod, but I don't particularly want to get rid of either of them, so, you know. Look, we could cheat and we could get higher levels and everything, but I don't think there's really much of a need for it. I do apologize for the load screens and everything. Heavy guns are generally large, bulky, and exceedingly powerful. They include, but are not limited to, the broadsider, the fat man, the super sledge is a rocket enhanced sledgehammer capable of dealing tremendous amounts of damage. Good to know. No, they won't complain at all. That's a flying zombie. Actually, where's this bad boy? Anti-material rifle, screw it. Alright. Damn it. Come on, Ellen. And zombies. Get with the program. So, what's a tier 1 crucible blade? Okay, well, I don't really have a decent scope on this thing. Does it do any damage? It will be decent. Kind of. Oh, cool, she's got active camo. Alright, this gun is useless. Alright then, motherfuckers. Come at the zombies! Booyah. Alright.
Ultra kill.
Okay. Oh shit, I think I had someone. Not doing nearly as much damage as
Mega
I did all the damage, but I kind of liked it more when they did more damage, so that's I kind of want to fix that. Damage multiplier, let's do times 3. Well, let's level up. I need more science to work on the BFG, so where's science? Ah, we want more intelligence. Alright, now we got science. At least all the one science. Alright, now it might be a bit more stressful to get near me. Oh shit. Shit. crap. Nah, screw it. Let's do times five. Shit. Alright, we should be dead. We should definitely be dead. Alright. That's this loot killer crap in there. Ooh, my leg. Alright, that's better. Oh, crap. Oh, good. Got an instant kill on that bad boy. Let's move it fast. Mind you, Kevin. Mind you. Where's zombies? Oof. Shit. Ow. Ooh, shit, okay. I guess you do a bit of damage. It's a steamboat scope. Whoa. Look at the legs. Check out the legs. Alright. We got them now. Alright. I figured out how to kill them. just like the flood. Oh shit, they're acting like a moth. All the limbs. And the legs. That's a sure way to win. Crap. Alright, that makes him a bit easier to deal with. I should just die now that they've had a headshot. Okay, it just take a little while to actually die after a headshot. As long as I sink a headshot. Oh, he's a fast one. Oh shit. Alright, he's dead. Alright. Now we got the tactic. Nothing can stop us there. Okay, auto-saving, I reckon I might have to, do you know what, let's go try one of those modern locations out. Oh, okay. I'm fairly sure we saw one right outside a sanctuary. Hopefully it's not infested with zombies again. Right. So. I want to go and explore a modded location. Well, not a modded location. A mod which added a location. Let's go see if this location is good, I guess. I don't know if that's the correct term. Functional. Let's see if this new area is functional to the aspect of being a new area anyway. Okay. Oh, I have to talk to you.
You wanted to do some work?
Yeah.
I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long.
What?
Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick.
Can't you just sleep on the floor in the houses?
Give me a holler if you need anything.
Yeah. No. Go away.
Get the hell out of my face.
There's a bit of lag on that push. I'm not sure what that's all about, but maybe, just maybe the unofficial Fallout 4 patch will fix that. Right. Oh dear lord. Take down the legs. We gotta get into that car. That's the new location. Time to finish him off. Massacre. Enemy. Hasta la vista, baby. You are terminated.
Killing machine.
Alright. Ooh. They chomped the shit out of your legs, man. You okay? And the dog even looks a bit messed up. Alright. Well, let's just give it a save. And we want to go to the Punished Wastelands because, well, the mod sounded really cool. And I didn't know really what to expect. But the Punished Wastelands does sound like something fit for a pristine Praetor suit. Alright, let's do this. We got some super mutants. Oh crap, we've got zombies here too. Alright, what do you got? A crippling fat man? I'll take it. Oh shit. Cause some actual damage to zombie brains. Give me your bottle caps. Okay. Thank you. We got zombies over at Red Rocket. Getting some legendary loot from here. Okay. Let's get more science so we can increase our BFG if we get a chance. Ready, aim, fire! What the hell? We got gorillas. Are you friendly? I hope you gorillas. You can't get headshots from zombies, so.
Ultra kill.
You guys friendly? You guys nice? Yes, are you guys nice? Are you guys nice? Ow! Nope. Oosh, not friendly. Oh, and they're tough. Really tough. Synthetic gorilla meat.
Mega kill.
You guys are big meaties. Take all your synthetic meat. Alright, what else is in this wasteland to explore? Look at it. If this doesn't look cool, I don't know what does. I guess we found out where the zombies came from. Holy shit! What the hell is that? What the hell is that, Captain? There's still zombies around. Can't get a clear look on what the hell that thing is. If that's a hatchling, I don't want to know. The hatchling's dead. Okay, well. Oh, crap. Oh, do you guys see that shot? Oh, damn. Alright, I'm sorry if I forget to talk sometimes. It is a bit difficult to remember, especially when you don't have a face cam. But I am trying to make the best of a shitty situation. And, she moves fast. Ow. Ow. They still chase him after me? Oh my god. God. That was a headshot. How are you not dead? Good.
Killing machine.
That looked like a blood moon, or a blood cell. It was some sort of cannon? In some sort of cannon? What's over here? Oh god, zombies. Oh. It must be the death floor pup. Holy shit! Go for the legs! Go for the legs! No, they warned them. That Deathclaw is kind of really tearing into him. Give me time to splunk.
Splunk.
Alright. Can that Deathclaw actually kill him? Whoa, Deathclaws can actually kill zombies. Hey, chill. Chill up on your team. Ooh, what? I'm too fast for you? Ooh, ow. Uh-oh. Ow. 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 Come on, you gotta start fighting back, you guys. What's wrong with your followers? You haven't been really fighting back recently. Ooh. Okay, can you just deal with them? No. Come on. Be some bros. Right, we're definitely in Deathclaw territory. I need to have that back. Anything around here? Is it just Deathclaw? Right, I think it's just death for Deathclaw. Or death by Deathclaw. Thank you. Alright, Alright, pleasure doing business with ya. Pleasure doing business with ya. Pleasure doing business with ya. Pleasure doing mine. Okay, thank yourself. Thank yourself. Pleasure doing mine. I don't think any of them are falling over from that at all. Oh god. Smart. So they're basically like They run, they got one tap at me almost now. No reason to keep him away from me. Alright, let's get out of this open area. This open area is just filled with them. Tickets. Oh shit. Not quite running away. Right, can I back off now? Ooh. Oh, amazing. Friends, are you here to help me fight the zombies? Are you guys here to help me fight the zombies? Oh, wait. Oh, shit. They're not friendly. They're really not friendly. And they've got, like, visitors or anything. Okay. So, where is it? Alpha Lab soldiers? What are they called? They're in business. God, what happened? This is nowhere near a settlement, so. What's gonna happen, guys? We still have our pistol. Perhaps we can take him to here. Oh, should we go ahead? Did I get punched? Shoot. Bang. What's going on? I'm confused. What's happening? I see a turn of darkness. Is this my doom? I want to say give it a minute, but we are running very short on time. Okay. My eyeballs. So it's a quick reading. It's really because it is definitely happening. I think we have a lot to try to put the girls together. So that's survival mode. Survival mode run we did. I think I keep getting killed before I actually respawn. To be totally honest, like, I'm about to respawn, but then I get murdered. I think is what's happening. So, I may have to pull this episode here, and we might have to continue our adventures into that strange military looking complex for the next video. So, yeah. to like it, hit the like button, subscribe, and hit the notification bell because you want to be notified whenever we upload. It's pretty amazing uploads. I mean, technically, I'm pretty sure if I got rid of this and like one other place, which I think is similar to this sort of area, we'll have enough for the unofficial patch. And I'm thinking I might try to get it like after this video, or next video maybe, I'm gonna see if the unofficial patch helps at all. So anyway, thank you very much. We'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.